Good evening, everyone. I am here to save the day. I don't know, actually. Desktop audio is looking a little weird. I hope that it's coming through. Because if you can't hear it, that would be sad. Well, I guess we'll just see. No, actually, but I can with Google's help. I can, of course, tell you the first four with no problem. Oh, I don't get to enter it. For anyone curious, the first 10 decimals of pi is 3.1415926. I don't know how to lower the frickin' bridge! Do the numbers 3, 4, and 49 mean anything to you? Because they don't to me. Sounds like a personal problem. But also it technically affects me. Ooh. My throat. Help me! A dragon's trying to eat me! Help, please! Oh, it's just a baby. Not even a real big dragon. Although, I didn't, I guess I didn't need to worry about switching my characters out for more attack ones. Dragon, it ran away. Galyasucholinu Guanji. That's much easier to say. Hey, Josh. Guanji went to get the Firestone from the dragon's nest by himself. Well, no wonder the dragon wanted to eat you. It's probably like a dragon's egg or something. Guys, by the way, sorry. My throat's still pretty pretty rough. So, gonna cough a lot. And, yeah, I guess you just have to deal with it. Taking all the meds, there's nothing else I can do. Guarding the bridge for 30 years, and he didn't tell anybody how to put it down, did he? There's no place like home. Who put fake oranges in a basket? Found reality. Hey, chameleon. Many thanks to you for saving Guanji. We worked hard to build this town, but the dragons are messing it up. Will you please protect us from them? I mean, I'd like to hear both sides of the story. I'm sure there's another side to the story here. Summit of the volcano to the west. Two dragons, a male and a female. Please be careful. No, obviously. There are flies on the pudding. Hey, that's not pudding. My husband has been working really hard to improve this town. Well, I'm just gonna rob these people, apparently. I'm doing better. My throat's still pretty rough. Town of Red Hot is coming together nicely. Doing my best. Maybe I should go look for girls and said, wow, you're dedicated to your job. Okay. So one person's telling me I need to take out the dragons. The other person's telling me that the dragons keep the statue from the volcano from erupting. Right? Although, if that was their life savings, man, they're in trouble. Stuff's expensive in this game. Somebody forgot to fill the well. You did a great job. I don't have anything to give you, but please enjoy your stay here. Thanks, Guanji. Why did you tell me to come see you and make a big deal out of it if you just were, like, gonna be like, yo, it's full of spider webs, which would be good if you were a spider. Oh, Crow Lady's here. Dragons killed your husband. It's hot! It's a furnace, after all. Remember, it's a furnace, after all. Help wanted. A noble-looking girl named Itchile was here the other day. She was just mad at the world. She was shouting something about it being too hot here. She was pretty snobby. Yeah, that sounds like Itchile. Tell concert, though. Concentrate. That's helpful. Okay. Well, thank you for welcoming me to my own stream, Pando. I appreciate it. Ow! Why is it so hot here? Ha 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 ha. I've been waiting for you. Hey, Crow Lady. You're Marjolies? That's correct. I am Crodia. They call me the beautiful sorcerer of the rose. You may call me what you like, but just don't forget the beautiful part. What a freak. She is beautiful, though. Who would have thought a little girl like you would attempt to save the prince by herself? Oh, you are so valiant. Huh? Thanks, I guess? What was she doing here? Dunno. Okay. My favorite! Another maze! Alright, guys. Getting my drawing pen out. Entrance. Bloop. So, can everybody hear the game? Okay. Okay, good. 'Cause, like, it wasn't reading desktop audio when I first started, and that made me, like, sad, because if you don't hear the audio in this game, like, that's, like, the thing, you know? So... This way first. Goes down or up? Up. Okay, I want to say this is this. Well, let me just double check. Yeah, that's definitely that. In case anyone here is new from last time and missed it, my special shout out this week is my friend who is going to try and push for affiliate. So, you know, be there, support her. She will not be doing makers and crafting. She will be doing a Final Fantasy game? I think the one that's online. I am not good at the Final Fantasies. But I know that there's a character creation, and she's gonna have the stream help create her character. It's here somewhere. Maybe. I got nothing. I think it's that one. Oh. Yes, that one. Hey, Lulu. I was just saying that my friend that is my streamer shoutout this one is starting their push for affiliate with, with Final Fantasy 9? 9. 9? No, 14. That's how you read Roman numerals. And speaking of shoutouts, the lovely Lumi Boo also plays beautiful things with her beautiful VTubers or PNG tubers, or I don't know. There's different words for them. It's weird. But go follow her because she's awesome. I am really sorry. This is going to sound terrible on the VOD. Look, you did the thing. Mega meteorite. Why did it? Oh, I spelled it wrong. Because of course I did. You're gonna pretend you didn't see that, Lumi. Yes, yes it has, and it is quite frustrating. At least I can now mostly speak without coughing. Lumi saying it's okay because Lumi knows that they've changed their name like a bazillion times in the time we've known each other, and I just do my best. I'm just a dumb cat. I want this cute T-Rex Velociraptor monster, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. Let's start with these stairs. Okay. Hmm. I really, like, considered not streaming tonight, but then I was sad when I thought about it, and so I streamed tonight instead. So many dead ends. And you can't not look. Because they might be not dead ends. Like this one. Okay. 3 and 4 cleared. Okay, now to go. Man, my AC is having a tough time keeping up with this heat. Two stairs, one. I actually turned ours down because it was making the bedroom too cold, and it's still having trouble keeping up. Meaning, like, not 1 degree up from where it was. I guess, if that makes sense. Yep. Yeah, and next week's looking to be worse. So, yeah, great. Loom using CO so they can understand our pain. Cause you're a masochist? You're a chameleon, so you're cold-blooded. You needed the heat. Did you like that? That was a nice try. That was my attempt. I don't know. I don't think you even told me that you moved back. So, meh. Yeah, last I thought you were in Colorado again. I don't know. Ba-ba! Surprise! That's right. I don't remember. I just remember it was not here. Denver is heckin' expensive. This far, huh? Impressive. Watch out! Ah! How typical. It's so rude to interrupt when someone's talking. Alas, monsters just don't know any better. Ah! And now we're fighting together, apparently. That was close. Murderers. Why? Why did you have to destroy such a beautiful creature? What? What? Is this an earthquake? Is it over? This is your doing. By destroying one of the guardians, the seal has been weakened. Guardians? Yes, the dragons are the sentinels that keep the volcanoes at bay. They are the guardians of the volcano. She had just laid an egg. I had no idea. No idea, huh? Ignorance can be a very dangerous thing. You would be wise not to act so rashly. Yep, now we're the bad guys. Okay, before I do that, though. Defense robes, huh? How do I get to my thing again? Can't remember. Oh, gee. like that. And I need to go investigate stairs up two. I mean, her boss did kind of make the prince a stone statue and kidnap him, so not 100%. She also definitely dragged that monster into us, sort of thing. Without really explaining anything. Also, I can't tell you the number of times I've beaten something and not killed it in this game. So, their choices seem rather selective. I mean, it's an old game. And she is a puppet master. And it is a musical. Man, it is hot. Down. I need to go in a circle. Nah. Not an item. It was a PlayStation 1 game. I'm happy they had music. Yeah, the reason I haven't played this to completion is literally because my PlayStation 1 cards, memory cards kept corrupting when I was trying to play it. As they do. Also, mazes is kind of this game's thing. I'm just drawing my own mini map. Yeah, who needs mini map? Well, you gotta make room for the music. After all. Gonna get everybody at level 25. Right? You'll never replace the laser on it. this... And then... Stairs... Up... 7? I think we were at 7. I'm glad I came back for this. Okay, give me 1 second. I need to stand up and turn the fan on in this room because the computer is making this room too hot. To go up 1. Okay. Mm-hmm, right. Round in a circle. Up 1. No. Stop going. Stop doing that. Up. I know that all of the puppets end up with their own story quests, so I decided while I have a character and I am seemingly over-leveled, I'm gonna just keep grinding them up. Get everybody to 25 is my current goal. It's a huge egg. Artemis, guess who just got here? Uncle Hound just got here. Yes, for your favorite thingy. For your favorite part. The only good part of mommy streaming, huh? Ready? Are you a good girl? Can you say hi? Oh, she's a good girl. Such a good girl. Oh, yes, you are. Yes, you are. Oh, such a good girl. She said thank you, Uncle Hound. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here now. Thank you. AFK. Got the egg part. It's a huge egg. Got that part. See, I said I wanted to know the other side of the story. We celebrated Taco Tuesday sort of without even realizing it. We were intending to make burritos, and we ended up making tacos. It's kind of complicated. Wait. Oh, I went too far. Legend, we're getting close. To level 25. It's so quiet here. Something's not right, don't you think? Excuse me. Excuse me. AI, be better. Greed will lead people to the early demise and the hands of the dragon. Hmm. Sometimes the game does not give you quite enough information to go on for making your next action. But it's okay. We'll always figure it out. Legend. Thank you for motivating us. I can safely say the crisis is over. In return, I'll give you the stone that the dragon was carrying. Acquired Firestone. We finally did it! We will have peace again! It's my blow that struck it down. I'll be a hero! Guardian? Ha! It's a harbinger of disaster. Deserve no better. Mayor, we'll bring the egg back to the village and destroy it. We don't want any more dragons. It's an earthquake! Oh no! This must be the curse of the dragon! Let's get out of here! Cornette, we should get out of here too. Cornette, it's time to make like a sheep herder and get the flock out of here. But the egg! Ugh, it's so heavy. What do you have in mind? Kururu, this horn will grant our wishes, right? Cornette. Acquired dragon's egg. Let's hurry. Too young to die! I've been expecting you. It looks as if you found the Firestone. Now give it to me. There's no time for this! Oh, this is good. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to win a battle with her, but even if I was supposed to win a battle, I am not equipped with my good characters. I can win the battle with her. What should we do, Kururu? The lava's surrounding us. I don't know about you, Cordette, but I can fly. Quickly, hold on to me. Why did you save me? Because you have some unfinished business. Look behind you. Live and pay for your crimes against nature. I'll let you keep the Firestone to remind you of your shame. My shame? Until we meet again. Hey, Cornette. I think it's our responsibility to raise that baby dragon. It's the least we can do. Let's take it with us. Roar! That certainly sounds like a roar to me. Flare turned into a puppet and joined the party! item... Okay, I just gotta go heal him. For now though, let's put... Kidnapping the one you love is not what you call girl power. You killed the dragons. That's what you did. Yes. Yes, it is. You're not the righteous, though. Not in this situation. I'm not. Again, you killed the dragons. This is why I said I wanted both sides of the story here. Puppet that uses lies in the binary system. Do you know what that means? Didn't think so. He's kind of dead because he killed a dragon. Wait. Okay. From top. Second. Thing. first. Fifth. And sixth. Cling! There's a voice outside. The suspension bridge is down! Wow, it's about time! All right. Oh, this is Volcano. Ice Temple. All right. Entrance. Hello, baby dragon. I love you very much. Just want you to know, if I'd had any say in this, I would not have killed your parents. But that had to do with the game. Wants me to do. So. Yeah. Sorry. Flare's just barreling through the levels. Legend is almost 25. I'll switch out for the only other character that's not 25 yet. Stairs up. One. Not yet, though. Made sense to me why Cordia was following. Why any of them are following Meryl, but especially Cordia. Flare's blaring through the levels. As he should be, because, you know, he's going from level 1. Again, the major flaw of this game is having to level them up from scratch every time. That's a down, right? That's a down. The others were definitely ups, I think. Illustration 12. Well, let's see what illustration 12 looks like, ladies and gentlemen. Definitely like more FMAE style, I would say. It's pretty cute though. Alright, back to the game. Let's do a save really quick. Oh yeah, she's small. Has reached level 25. That means it's time for a party swap. Legend him out for the... How did Elko not get... Oh, because I have to revive him at the statue. Okay, well, Terra's in for now. Yes, does she have a... No. stairs up to... Stairs down to... I know it's not really clear from the size of the pixies, or the pixels, but yeah, the doll is small. Well, this is where we don't want to be yet. Not yet, ladies and gentlemen. See, without my map, I would get completely lost and I would get very frustrated because I wouldn't be able to be sure I was exploring every spot. And I can't explore down those stairs yet. Gotta go over here. Oh. Stairs down. Four. Let's go four first. Completely empty. Absolutely pointless. Okay. Hmm. I don't know. I don't know if they were originally supposed to be more to the game, or... I mean, most games have a lot of dead ends when you're in caves, so... I think it's just a thing. And sometimes those empty dead ends will later have, like, characters in them. Which is, again, why it's helpful to keep my map. Because I never know what's gonna happen. Actually pop out here. And go heal up my dude that's dead. Passed out, whatever you want to call it. Didn't realize he had to be in my party to do that. Order... No, he's still dead. How do I fix that? Google time, I guess. Rhapsody. How to heal puppet. Do I need to... That is... dead. Okay, grandfather. Thank you. I tried. I just didn't expect to go into a boss battle, and then I should have, but I didn't. A puppet already? This toy dog wants to join us. Why don't you play your horn? Cool, I didn't miss it. Now I feel like I need a puppet guide. Tragedy of the Prince. Where's our prince? Newsflash. During a party at Marl's castle, a beloved prince was kidnapped. Evidently, the prince was turned to stone and taken by the four witches of the Margerly family. Let's pray for the safe return of our beloved prince. We will keep you updated. Because I should have that. Okay. Well, that is not new. Glitched out or what? Tall and kid with you. How tall? Tell, I think they mean. I haven't gotten so far now is in the line of ones it says is Dark Knight. I don't know why I haven't gotten that one yet. Because it says I'm supposed to after I get the first stone, and I have the first stone. So, I'm going to stairs up to. Okay, then. This is white snow, a town filled with snow. Enjoy the world of snow. No, this is what happens when you do a direct translation. Pirates of Blue Cat are searching for a sunken ship in order to find the Waterstone. Well, thank you for that helpful information. I don't know why you know. Albert's mother was really happy when Albert became Gilbert's apprentice. You a poacher? No! That's good to know. Ninetales are really important to us. We depend on them for our living. Somebody has already started to suffer from ninetale fever this year. Poor Albert. Hey, can anyone hear me? Is anybody out there? Big bro? That voice! Dude, it's me, kid! Hey bro, it's me, Tell! Yeah, we the three Egg Brothers are back in business! Thank you, Cornette. If it wasn't for you, I would never have seen Kid again. Not so fast. Let me out of here first. Hold on, dude. Hello? You can't get me out of here by yourself, duh. I forgot. Dude, and I thought it was stupid. It's gonna be tough becoming a real hero hanging around you guys. Shut up. Just let me out of here. Cornette, will you please? Please let my brother out and let him join your party? Yes. Thank you. missed something at the Ice Temple, apparently. Might be something I can't find yet? Thank you, Miss Hornet. I'll do my best to serve you. Billy has joined your party. Be back 1 second.
All three egg bros, yeah!
Okay, I'm back. All three egg bros, dude! Okay. I either missed something at the Ice Temple or can't. I either missed it or can't see it yet. Gracefully through the forest. That was until she hit a tree face first because she was showing off. I thought adults were supposed to be smart. Where Albert went off to. In order to become a hunting expert, maybe people become Gilbert's apprentice. People respect you when you become an expert ninetail hunter. It's a dirty job, but someone has to do it. But do you? Do you have to? Gilbert is the best hunter in the world. Okay, I need to see, do I have a genius cap? Okay, hold on, what else do I have? Do I have a genius cap on Sharthe? I do not. I need one. Actually, I need two. Buy the most expensive shop item in the shop. Who do you think you are? Atole? Okay, and then Cornet has got some good stuff on. Others all kind of don't matter yet, because they're just, I mean, Bear the cold. Today's item, meta candy. Can't believe Albert would go to the Tower of Night alone. He's always been a good boy, never breaking the rules, you know? It's nobody's fault that I got the disease. Fate has it in it for me. So what I've gathered is they're Ninetales, and they hunt them, and then there's a Ninetales disease. There's a guardian on the top floor of the Tower of Ninetales, and supposedly it's protecting the Thunderstone. What do you want? I'm not in a good mood today. You can't get in the Tower of Ninetales without the help of our master. Ever since Albert left, our master's been in a really bad mood. Albert went to the Tower of Ninetales to find a cure for his mother's fever. Okay, so somewhere in here, there is supposed to be some tombstones, but I don't know if I'm supposed to be able to see them yet, because I searched everywhere. I didn't see them, so I'm going to wait until somebody tells me about it. Okay. No, Pen, you can't just die on me. That's not how this works. Okay. Wow. Entrance. I guess I can get in the Tower of Ninetales without his help. So, is he dead? Don't be stupid, Kururu. He's just unconscious. We gotta get him back to town so we can take care of him. What do you want? I'm not in a good mood today. Albert! You! Master, these people help me and hi, it's nice to meet you. My name's Cornette. You imbecile. To excuse the mess. I wasn't expecting company. Albert is always getting into trouble. Thanks for saving him. You're welcome. No one should ever go into the Tower of Ninetales by themselves. Albert wants to get the Thunderstone to save his mother, but if the Thunderstone is taken away, the Ninetales will die. Then what would happen to the town? Albert still doesn't understand why his father died. I'm sorry. Why am I telling you all this? It's not my problem. Again, thanks for saving Albert. Albert's having a hard time deciding what's more important, his mother's life or the Ninetales. I mean, he's a kid. It's always going to be his mother's life. Literally always. I desperately needed the Thunderstone. Some time ago, Werenwolf, who claimed to be a guardian, appeared before my eyes. This is what he said. Thunderstone will cure Ninetales fever. The only way for me to meet the guardian would be to go with my master. But I went alone anyways to check it out myself. Thank you. One second. Go talk to his mom. Thank you for saving Albert. I understand that he was worried about me, but he shouldn't be so reckless. Is it all okay? Ninetales is a wonderful source of vitamins A, B, C, and protein. We also use their fur to keep. I'm really confused. Do they hunt them? A dry ninetale liver is pretty good at curing a cold. It's our specialty. Okay, so they do hunt them, but you're talking about I'm making clothes from the skin of a ninetale. So they hunt them, but it's bad to, like, take the Thunderstone because it would kill the ninetale. I'm gonna go through this thing again. Yeah, it's a little bit. Oh, okay. Okay. Time to go this. Mm-hmm. Thanks for hanging out with me so long, Josh. It's kind of late for you to be up. Having trouble sleeping because of the heat? Well, I'm glad you're here too. Stare up to. Okay, so stare up to. But I can keep you company then. If you gotta be awake anyways. Ooh, I'm level 40. Stare up 3. Oh no. Put that really close to the page. Okay. Stare up 4. Dead end. Empty. Time to go up one before. Okay. Stare up 4. I love how everybody's like, you can't go in without him, and it's dangerous to go alone, and I'm just like, la la la, I'm gonna go exploring. Well, I mean, pretty sure that's what I was supposed to do anyways. But yeah, Chartey is like, man, she's powerful. And I am not sure that I should be level 40 at this stage, but I am. Uh So for most of the character side quests, the guide I was looking at says 30 to 35. So I'm gonna get everybody to 25 like my original plan was, although I realized I didn't need to evolve Alcoon because he's literally, like, he's done his quest already. But I'm gonna get him a 25 because I already am mostly there. He's, like, 20. So, and then, start working on getting everybody to 30, and so on and so forth. Stair up, I think we're at 6. I mean, it's really the only way to do this one, especially, I feel like, because of all the hidden illustrations and... That does mean I get into fights more often, though, so I do level more. You're right. Oh, I came all the way back for a dead end. Go me. It's fine. Let's do 6 next. Okay. Nope. So we've cleared that. Back to 8. Cleared that. Back to 6. Set up 6. 7. We haven't done 7 yet. So... Stairs up 7. Interesting. Something I can't one hit. Wind. Trick wind. Wind speed, mega wind. Don't you hurt my baby boy! Motherfucker, kill you. Okay, I don't like metal slimes. Don't like them. They gave a ridiculous amount of EXP, though. If you could predict those motherfuckers... Wow. Okay, you know what? I might be okay running into them again if I had to. But... Oh, everybody's healed because everybody leveled, right. Okay, right. I was going down. Yeah, the thing with those is, like, they're tough and you can't predict them, so, like, I can't pull people into my party. Like, I would have given that experience to someone other than Elkhoon, ideally. Okay, but they're at level 25 now, so it is time. For a flippity flop status swap. And Flair, I love you, but I need to get these guys some levels. Like, can you imagine if I'd had one of my level 1s in the party? It might have died, but also, it might not have. So, stair up 10? 10, I think we're at. Stairs up 11. What do they say? Don't go here without somebody to guide you. Get motherfucking lost. Cause I'm drawing out my map. Ooh, illustration. So mad. Oh, I like it. Yeah, between all the music and those things hitting out the game, I mean, who needs a mini-map? I'd rather have that. This is also why it tended to corrupt the memory cards faster, though, because it was a very large game. Okay, let's go 10 first. Let's go 10. I love how I say these numbers like anybody has any idea what I mean besides me. Okay, stairs up. Aha! Knight. I knew you were here somewhere. Yes. No, I'd rather not. Oh, look at my little robo dog! He is so cute! Might not beat you in one. Giga Saint. I should have told you how many days. Like, is Giga Saint better than Giga Holy? I'm gonna guess Giga Holy is better. Because it costs more. Good job, guys! You leveled up. You are a worthy adversary. You must be a descendant of Mitsuki. Do you want me to join you? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I have no love for Mitsuki, but I respect your strength and determination. I would be honored to join you. Please, play your horn. Chape. Making our way, narrowing things down. Got ourselves a new knight. One more character to get to level 25. Oh my god. Okay, I can do this. Stairs 11. Okay. Dead end. robes of healing? Is that what they were? Restores 10 HP every turn? Yes. Now, who to put it on? So this means I need to go all the way to the bottom. Because the only stairs I haven't explored is stairs up one. Wish me luck! Okay. This way. Down. 7, 5, 7, 7. Okay. So 3, 4. Okay. So we need to go to 5 next. Wish me to encounter another one of those metal slime things. As long as it doesn't wipe out my party, I'm good. Slime. Eh, it works. Less danger of me dying. Oh, because I don't have enough MP for it. This may be dangerous. My dog may die. My dog didn't die.
$15 for the dog. $16 for the mage.
A lot of levels all at once. Okay, so 4. So I go over 1, up 1, down 3, around and down. Okay, right, down and over. Y'all, you should only be attacking me if you bring the big guns. And I'm talking the middle slimes right now. I don't want any of this baby nonsense. No, baby nonsense. I'm spoiled now. Bring me metal slimes and only metal slimes. Okay. Now, I'm at 2, so I go over. I was gonna laugh if it was all metal slimes. Just to spite me. Be like, oh, you really? Like, we'll have six metal slimes. It would have been hilarious. And you know it would have been. Up. Over. Down. Over. Whoa, baby. Okay. So stairs up 1. Where can I write you? Alright, let's start you over here. Stair up 1. Stair up 12. We're at 12. That's a lot of stairs. Okay. Let's see what happens. Stair up. I'm running out of room on my paper. Never hit a chest and a not dead end before. Craziness! Madness! They've gone absolutely mad. Stairs up 13. Watch, I'll get all the way to the top and it'll be like, oh, you need to go all the way back down at the bottom and do something else before you get up here. Okay, I can do this. Stairs up 13. I'm running out of room. Now, it would not surprise me. This is an RPG we're talking about, after all. How many times can we make you do the same thing over and over and over again? Is that a dead end? It is. and I'm done. There's nowhere else. Well, consider me stumped, ladies and gentlemen. I got nothing. Oh, I did get a knight. 7? 7 is not crossed out. Did I not go up 7? Do I have a stair up 7 anywhere over here? No, I did go up 7. Here's stairs up 7. That's where I found 10 and everything. Okay. Okay. So. I got nothing. Climb the mountain and apologize to the guardian, but I'm getting pretty old and I don't think I can make it by myself. I know it's a lot to ask of you, but you would you like? Did I just really not talk? Sure. I apparently needed to talk to them before doing that. Alright then. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, goody! Song! Okay, it's song first. Was not punished by the guardian.
Mountain men, big and strong and full of fury. Mountain God, lead us on our holy journey.
Okay, so I have my map. I wonder what constitutes the top of the tower. I'm gonna take a gamble. I mean, it's fine, because not everybody has reached 25 yet anyways, so. I can keep going. I'm gonna take a gamble. I'm gonna guess this is the top. then goes to this, which goes to this, which goes to this. I think I was wrong. Oh, I bet you I know where it is. Yeah, I know where it is. Mountain Man. Okay. Not there. Okay, so how do I get to 9, 9, 8, 8, 6, 6, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2. So I gotta go up 2. I'm glad to keep you company while you work, Lumi. Did you enjoy the Mountain Man song? I mean, that's fair. Six, and then six goes to 8, 8 goes to 9. I still actually don't know if this is the right way, but I'm just guessing. This is the top of the tower? Because this is the one where... Okay. Cool. There were were three dead ends up here, and I was like, cool, what's up with this? Let's go. Yes, sir. Wow. Isn't it beautiful? Many poachers have lost their lives to the beautiful Enodium. The only reason the people of Whitestone are allowed to hunt the Ninetail is that we promised that we would not take the Enodium from this place. The Ninetales are here to protect the Enodium and the Thunderstone, so if you try to take the Enodium, the Ninetales will start attacking you. As you may already know, Enodium is the source of all life. This Enodium has the power to spawn new life from nothing. When the Noshing came and wiped out all the life on this planet, this very same Enodium restored the world as it was before the Noshing. That's the Guardian. This is the Guardian? Albert? Please, Almighty Guardian, my grandmother is suffering from Ninetales fever. I know the Thunderstone can cure her fever. Please let me borrow your Thunderstone. I need it to help my mother. Please, I beg of you. Please help his mother. A day or even an hour would be fine. Thunderstone is the only thing that can save his mother. Ah, the Thunderstone. Yes, the Thunderstone can cure your mother's fever. However, you do realize we shall all perish if I give you the stone. Defeat me and you shall have your prize, but be warned, though, you will save your mother, but at what cost? Do you still wish to fight me?
I don't really wanna. Do I have to?
Were you not going to slay me? You do want the Thunderstone, don't you? Aha! Found it! It's about time! Grr, this man is the werewolf that tricked me! Hey, are you blind? Do I look like a man to you? Huh? Hey, you guys, that's not funny. You guys must be here for the Thunderstone as well. Cornetto, are you here to take the Thunderstone? How dare you trick me? Huh? Was that supposed to be a secret? Sorry about that. Not. Anyways, I'm taking the Thunderstone if you guys don't mind. Guardian Smartian, I'll crush anything that gets in my way. That also includes you. Cornette, don't let the Guardian die, okay? Oh, I should have thought this through. And realized I was going into a boss fight. But this will be fine. Oh, why are you going out there? Don't do that! Ooh, that is dangerous. Says damages all enemies, but then it lets me... Yeah, I'm just gonna attack you.
sneak attack.
Man, they didn't get more EXP from that. Grr, Marjorie's not gonna be happy about this. Why did you protect me? You might have been able to get the Thunderstone. Then answer me this. Which is more important, the mother of that child or us? I see. Then let me give you this. What is that? This is the Holy Stone. Anyone with real courage has it within them. Risking his life to save his mother, thoughtfulness to others. These are the things that separate courage from true courage. Acquired Holy Stone. Humans aren't that bad after all. Okay. Now, go down. I really wish there was, like, an escape. Nope. Every time. Gotta walk back down. It's fine, I need the XP anyways. 6. Getting close to level 25 there. And I only have a couple more. Okay. Four. Back down. I'll never forget you, Cornette. I can't explain how much I appreciate what you've given us. I wonder if the Holy Stone is within me as well. Your kindness has touched the Guardian's heart. The werewolf who tricked Albert was a member of Mergely's family. I can't believe you actually defeated the werewolf. Can I be your apprentice? I wonder what would have happened if you fought the Guardian. Let's see what would happen if I fought the Guardian. So, So, you kill the Guardian. Gilbert goes, didn't I just explain how important the Ninetales are to us and every ship brought you here? Take it, and get out of my sight. I don't ever want to see your faces again. In addition to the Thunderstone, you get a little over 5,000 Anodium, which isn't too bad, I guess. It's a decent accessory, at least. I can't believe you've sinned again. I've lost faith in you. She doesn't attack you or anything. She just turns up for this and then buggers off. Okay, sure, why not? Anyways, let's heal Al's mom. I wonder if you were able to not kill the dragons. I don't think so, though. I think so, but that leads me to believe, do I have to kill the dragons? And that would make me sad if I didn't have to kill the dragons, because I didn't feel like I was given a choice with the dragons. I give up. I don't want too many spoilers. But I don't think I had the option to not kill the dragon. Because Flare is like... I do think there's something here with Flare. Okay, cool. So, need to go back to town. Gonna do one more thing, and that's gonna be Flare's quest. Let's see. Apparently I can do it whenever, so we're gonna test this theory. No, again, girl power is not about kidnapping the one you love. Hydrate. No, I know how to operate the bridge. Thank you, though. You told me already. I talked to everybody, I think. So, Flare needs to be my active party. Go back to the long area before the room. Okay, so the ant side. Okay. So, how do I get there? 6. Backtrack to... 5, backtrack to one. So... So yeah, if you kill the Ninetales, Cordia shows up and it goes, "Oh, you've sinned again." This isn't... Stairs up 5, maybe? I think this is stairs up 5. Yeah. I miscounted one while I was talking. Yeah, I didn't want to kill the Ninetales. I didn't want to kill the dragon, really. I just wasn't given a choice. Eventually, I guess I'm gonna have to look up a puppet guide, which shows me how to get the puppets, and then how to do their quests, so that I don't end up doing things like this, where I'm like, oh, I could have done this a while ago. What's wrong? Apparently there's a different game now. Hey Kane, hey Tig. I'm doing Flare's side quest. Flare is the baby dragon. For all the puppets, basically, you have to do some sort of side quest. I just happened to stumble on his when I was looking something else up. Let's go. Yeah. I love how these keep looking like dragons, and they're like, not at all dragons. Different game. I guess they added another game. Little did I know, this is shows I should pay attention to updates to my bot, I guess. I'm so happy that you found your parents, Slayer. I'm happy for you too. I know what it feels like to miss your parents. Yeah. Bye, Flair, I guess. I know I can still use him, but... Okay, so I've been streaming for almost 3 hours. I feel like that's pretty good considering I'm still kind of sick. Before I do much more, anyways, I kind of want to, like, look up a puppet and just specifically where to find the puppets and how to do their quest guide so I don't accidentally miss anything for them. Because I never would have known to do that for Flair. Thank you all for coming. I hope you had a wonderful time. And I will see y'all next time. Love you! Sorry for those who just joined. I know, I need to go. My throat's killing me. I'll see you next time.